It looks like they're chasing that train too. Let's join them.
Hey, come on, get inside.
How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did. Come on, get in.
One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by these here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you were right. People really do live out there. Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
They don't need any masks.
Yeah.